Someone thought it would be a good idea to make a new vacation movie. And we're going to talk about that. See you on the other side. Hello, welcome back to Showtime. And today we're going to talk about vacation. 2015. Now, this is not a remake, or it's more or less a continuation from the 1983 National Lampoon Vacation. And it's more or less centered around the Griswold family, and they take a trip to Wally World, like in the original 1983 movie. So, the star of the movie, Ed Helms, who plays Rusty Grimwald, and his wife, who's played by Christina Applegate, they decide to take this trip across America to Wally World. And it's more or less, he's reliving this childhood journey that his own father made in the original movie. So this is a comedy, and in some ways it succeeds in being funny. It's not the best comedy movie you're gonna see in your life, but it's okay. I found myself secretly laughing to some of the jokes that were thrown out there. But the way it's written and the way it's directed, some of the jokes, you just see them coming from a mile off. So it's nothing really that, after seeing this movie, you're going to want to talk about with your friends, or you want to write about it on Facebook, or make it, you know, send a tweet about this movie. Not even Thor, Chris Hemsworth, could say of this movie. Not even Dylan from The Walking Dead could save this movie. No, it's unfortunately just taking the elements from the original movie, which was quite good. I still have the theme tune burned into my brain because I for some reason, I loved that song when I was a kid growing up. And whenever I heard it, I just couldn't stop winding it back. Hearing it again and again and again, and I love that. I don't know, I think it's called The Holiday Road or something like that, but I don't know why that song has an effect on me, and I just feel good hearing it. I can't believe I'm admitting to this on camera, but it's like that. So yeah, this movie, it's okay. It's fine as a comedy movie, but you're not going to find something original in here. It's not going to satisfy you if you're looking for a movie that you're going to be laughing every 5 minutes. You're going to have some original material in there that's going to sustain you and entertain you like a good comedy should. A good original comedy should, I should say. But I give this movie a 3 out of 10. And I hope that the writers, if they decide to make a sequel to this movie, that they try to invent or create some gags that are more original and a more original storyline than what we got in this movie. But it was okay. Like I said, it's much better than Spy. Spy, I gave it a 1 because it was an awful movie. So thank you guys for tuning in to this short review of Vacation. I see you very soon. And definitely Jessica Jones is coming up. Definitely, I just got that one episode just to watch, and then it's all over. Thank you so much for supporting me. Keep your emails coming in and your messages, and I'll see you very, very soon on Showtime. Take care and see you very soon. Bye-bye.